What are your favorite tricks when running Windows Console? Actually, there are a couple of things that we've released fairly recently, over the last, I'd say, two or three releases of Windows that aren't very easy to discover, but they're kind of fun and can help you amaze your friends. If you hit Control and then you scroll with your mouse wheel while your mouse is over a console window, it will actually zoom the window in and out. There's actually no UI to allow you to do this. It's just a feature that we added because we got so many people asking for the ability to zoom in and zoom out on the console window, especially those of us who are starting to need glasses. The other thing is if you hit Control Shift and you scroll your mouse wheel with your mouse over the console window, we'll actually see the background and your console window becoming more and less transparent, which is something that a lot of users have been asking for a long time. That is a setting you can also adjust in the properties of your console window. So Control Shift and scroll is transparency adjustment. Control and scroll is zoom your console window in and out.